This is a very short video. I'm going to teach you guys how to make cheap bird toys. This is just three pieces of papers, and you're going to get a scissor. You're going to cut them, you know, small, tiny, and then let me show you with this. Then you're going to sort of tie it so it all stays together. This is a candle holder. I got it for $2 from dollar store.